Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to make an UptoDate Anywhere account and how to re-verify that account every 90 days. When you first make your UptoDate Anywhere account, you need to make it by using the link on our medical library website. So start at the medical library website, click on library resources, and then search for UptoDate under the keywords. Once you click apply, you'll see here's UptoDate. Just a note that our license for UptoDate is specifically for educational purposes, and it's limited to current FAU students, core teaching faculty members, and residents. Fortunately, our license does not cover clinical affiliate faculty. Once you click on this link, you'll be prompted to sign in via Open Athens. Make sure you choose Florida Atlantic University, and then sign in with your FAU NetID and password. The first time you do this, you'll be brought to this screen, which will ask you to complete registration for an UptoDate Anywhere account. Fill out the information here, create a username and password. This can be a different username and password than your FAU NetID and password. And you may find if you have a common name that the username you'd like to use may already be taken by someone else at another institution. Just choose something that you think you will remember. Once you have this UptoDate username and password, you can now use the UptoDate Anywhere account to log in via mobile app or by going directly to UptoDate.com without having to go to the library website first. Now, every 90 days, UptoDate will want you to re-verify that you're still affiliated with FAU, so you'll probably get some emails saying, hey, it's time to re-verify your account. You can do this by either logging in to your UptoDate Anywhere account when you're physically located on campus and within our IP range, or by going back to the medical library website, clicking on UptoDate through our website, signing in via the same method we did before. This time when you sign in, it might already have your UptoDate account here in the upper right. If it doesn't, make sure to log in via your UptoDate account. That way it can re-verify you've come through our portal and you're going through our account. If you're already logged in, try logging out and then log back in again with your UptoDate Anywhere username and password. If you're having any issues re-verifying your account, please contact the FAU medical librarians and we can work with you. And then if we're still having issues, we can help you contact customer service to make sure that your account is re-verified. Let us know if you have any questions.